And we're back. So, what are you gonna say? Oh my god, I heard this already. I guess we're gonna go back to the desert and see what's going on. There's obviously a palace or something over there. Ah, gotta work on my routes, my lines. Okay, what's that over here? Nice. Ta-da. All right. Back in the desert. Let's go this way. This is a place. What the hell? Can you not jump? Please. Why am I not jumping high? Am I not understanding? I'm not understanding. Clearly. Clearly, I'm not understanding. Why would that not offer me jump ability? Is it really that? Wow. Really? You can't even. Oh my god. This can't be. It's like only this one particular spot here that you can jump off. I guess I can't make it, because... Well. Still kill him, though. You can't... Are you kidding me? Ugh! So you only get the second part of the desert later? Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Because clearly... Not gonna be able to make those jumps. Well, I mean, I guess I gotta go break some blocks. Wait. Just for the fun of it, we're just gonna snoop around here. Hey, what's up? Money's always good. There's that treasure chest up there. What's the deal with that? Oh, you gotta burn this bush. Clearly, that's not high enough. Okay. Sweet. No, that's definitely not the same chest. Come on now. Got some money. It's good. All right. Let me see what this is. It's like a water mill. Haven't even been inside it. Yes. Some sort of thing. Something nice you can grab in view of the pub, well. You mean the pub on the beach? Or by the beach? Not on the beach. Fucking bees? Ugh! Hate bees. Hate slimes, too. I'm anti-slime. I'm just gonna go to the mine. Actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna break some shit. Also, there was like water that was deep and I couldn't go any further. I bet you I get something to allow me to walk on water or do something stupid. That's my guess. Because I got up there, fought some fishies. And then I couldn't go any further. Going totally the opposite way now, but well, that's life. I've hand you lemons. Make beef stew, as they say. Fuck you. You got no range. Suck. Oh, still hit me though. What's this? Ruby Crest. I got one of those. Boom! Not bad. Ah, these are the other ones. Agate. Diamond? Is that a twofer? It's a twofer. Topaz. Pennies. I guess that's it. I mean, other than the blocks that I broke. Where are they at? Guess I go that way. If that's a way to go. Exploring! Yay! Maggie Scar! It's an interesting name. Fucking slime. Nice. Fuck this rock. Looked at me funny. Oh, another one of these teleporters. Obviously, it's a teleporter. Obviously. Can't fool me. Alright, how do I get up there? Probably can't get up there right now. Oh, never mind. Just jump. You know. Duh. Just jump up there. Money. That's not a lot. But thanks. Something to burn these trees down. They look awful. Oh. Good thing you got all these signs. Never can get lost that way. How do I get over there? Oh, there's like a caveman over, caveman hut. Can't break these, I bet. I needed something even more powerful. Boom. What's over here? Secret dungeon, of course. Very secretive. Just gonna peek inside, just gonna peek in, that's all. See what's going on in here. Secret dungeon, told you. Or just a random seance place. Okay. Not at all a dungeon. Fuck rocks. What's the point of them? What's the point of rocks? Who built rocks? Oof. Twirl them on. Okay. Sounds good. Oh! I thought that was just... You walk off it, that's what I thought. Yeah, I did it.
Damn it! No!
This perspective is awful. Oh shit, it's a tree! Kill it! Stunlock! Oh, get body tree. Evil tree. Don't fool me. I knew you were evil. Oh shit, it's another tree. Hey, hey, hey. Man, this perspective is like causing some problems. Another evil tree. I could probably jump that, but I don't know. Not going down there. Okay. Yeah, no jumping in Zelda. Turns out it was a good idea. Can't really tell where you're, how high or low something is. I mean, if this was like a 3D element, then it would probably be okay. Don't you dare fall off. Exploring. The Lunger the Explorer. It's me. I remember this place. This is about where I stopped playing the game. Like when I was in here. That's where I fell off. I was like, nah. I'm done. Probably nothing I can do here right now. Looks pretty serious. cool perspective. Yeah, thanks. You can't get there. You dumbass. Oh well. Well. Okay. Just hate slimes. I can't stand them. Huh. Aha! There is no purpose to this. I did it though. Hey, F you, dude. I guess there's no purpose to this. Okay, cool. Well, that was fun. What's up there? Let me see. Come on, man. You cheating. Stop cheating. Okay. Can't go down there. Need some sort of wand here. Fell down. I was gonna check something, so let me try this again. Without falling down. Alright. Is there any combination of jumps that I can do here? Okay. Okay. Did it. My God. made it to this place. It's pretty cool up here. A lot of cool stuff. Like bushes, some rocks over here. Of course, treasure chests. I'm carrying too much, blah, blah, blah. Whatever. Do what I want. Alright. This is supposed to be something, obviously. Platforms. They rise up with water or steam. Something like that. I betcha. Can't reach that? Are you for real though? Okay. Okay. Fuck this flail. Flail sucks. Okay, that's it. Oh wow, that's up high. Once again, perspective. Okay, well anyways. I have no idea what I was doing now. I'm lost. Let me out of here. What the fudge? Okay. Yeah. Herb City. Oh no, we need some sort of magical jumping boots. No. I'll never remember that cave. Like, use your upper body, Elantra. Never done a pull-up in your life? My god. That house blew up. Alright, now I know where I am. Cool. Attack some bushes. Fuck bushes, and then I'll go do what I was gonna do. Nice. Ooh. Rip. Rip, Olin. We barely knew ye. In fact, I didn't know him at all. If I'm gonna be honest. Never met him. Okay. Went topside. What is in here? A vase. Fuck that vase. He loved work. We don't know why. He loved his work. We don't know why. That's like implying he did some shady, seedy side business. Maybe he's like a male stripper. Yeah, you never know. There's something in that house upstairs? Are you sure? I think I might have been there. If I've been there, which I think I have, then, All right, you got some tables. And a piano. Yeah, I've definitely been here before. Alright. Check out this pub. Or whatever. Give me that. Pubby Wub, where are you? Whoa. That shouldn't happen. This pub's not even open. Under construction, man. Can't get on the roof. Look a bit left and down. Oh. How do I get there? Ugh. Well, I can't get to it there from there. That sucks. Just gotta go around. If I can go around. Maybe I have to go to the left. I don't see any... You gotta say, rock. Nothing. He don't like reading. Can't get over there either. It's a rock in the way. Alright. Where is my way? Do, 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 do. Hate you, turtle. You're the worst. Whoa. Stumps everywhere. And a giant rock. Fucking stumps. Can't get past the stump, man. What the hell? Oh, wow, the shoulder buttons. I forgot. Yeah. That's weird. That's weird. There's a stump in the way. Bomb the stump. Oh, you can bomb them. I never thought of that. Oh. I assumed it was some other power. How did I get that chest if I had to bomb it? Because I never bombed that stump. What the hell? What the hell? Some weird ass shit happening. Unless I bombed it by accident. Wow. Oh. Magic seed. It's a magic container. Cool. Bang. Huh. That's interesting. How did I get that chest? And clearly I got it. Oh, fuck. It's the worst. Okay. I guess I'm gonna go to that bridge. Well, let me see what this guy's gotta say. How do I get over there? I don't. Can't walk on water. I'm not magical. This guy's rude in here. This guy's a rude guy. He's like, I'm a dummy. What? He was a dummy last time. Now he's like, a crest. Rest in your bed. Woo! Nah, it's just nothing. Oh well. Need some magic boots. This magic moment. Wake up. Going, bro. These are the weirdest enemies. The way they move is nonsensical. They don't even seem aggressive. They just attack the air in front of you. These goblins are stupid. What do they know? I'll go check back here real quick. By the way, goblin, I don't got time for you. There's water over there. Bridge thing. Take the bridge. There's a hole. Can't get through, apparently. A lot of holes. Oh, yeah, the thorny bush. Yeah, okay. Starts swinging at the air though. It's not like a good aim or anything. What the fuck is this? What? Okay, you can't do that. That guy's swinging. Okay, this guy knows what he's doing. Swinging away. Oh, I got my sand power. Use that. Alright, sand power. What's over here? Nothing. I thought I had my sand power. Apparently, that's not sand. Apparently, not sand. Okay. Well, I would have made that sandable. I'm just saying. Seems weird that it wouldn't be, but, I mean, to each his own. Come on, damn it. Just get in there. Get in there. Blah. Okay, well, we're stuck here. Okay. I would have done that if I was making this game. Where are you at, dude? Well, nothing else to do here. Kill some goblins. I guess. This is attacking the air. Guy's a moron. Hello, goblin. How are you doing? Something happening over there. Water vortex. Looks fun. Hello? Not understanding. Oh. Perspective! I want to, like, have a compilation of every moment where I'm, like, confused because of the camera. That'll be fun. It'll be an hour long of me just, like, jumping at nothing or hitting things that aren't there. Or falling. Every time that happens, I'll just say perspective. Merg Woods. Go there. Sounds easy. Oh yeah, I remember that. Right, we were here. Totally. This is where we came from. That one time. At band camp. Yeah, we did this. Yeah, we came from there. Which was nada. Yeah, you're probably right. Random rocks that we can't break. So that's not the right way to go. He just fell off. I mean, I'll go back here just to see what's up. Yeah, it'd probably take more than 1 hour. Be like a 5-hour supercut. Still nothing to do here? This stupid thing. You don't know that. You don't know my strength. I know I've already tried that, but... Okay, yeah. Gotcha. Rusted shut. I mean, clearly a bunch of boulders aren't gonna help. Where are they? Can't land on any roofs. Well, I don't know what to do. Guess I'll go back to town. Town. Oh wait, what, can I reach that? Is that possible or no? Let's see. Yes, it is. I'm a genius. Sweet, that thing that I don't really need. Cool. Da 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 da. Okay. That's still the funniest thing. Desert has a whole dungeon, you're right. ill now. That's what it looks like. Ill now. How's everybody doing here? He's alive. Saved your life. What's up, old guy? It's my favorite part. Boom, dum, boom, ooh. What's up, dude? Damn right. Oh God. Oh, give me that money. Oh my God, I'm rich. Holy crap, that was the RNG jackpot. Wonder if those are set when you enter the screen or if they're just on a counter. I wonder. I want this armor, woman. I want it. I want it. Stupid. This. How stupid you look. Thank you. Please come again. Okay, I'm gonna come right now. Here we go. What you got? You just don't have anything, huh? It's terrible. Well, nothing. If you ain't got that armor, I'm not interested. What's up? I already listened to her, man. Oh yeah, these people are bummers. At what point do I jump in this chimney? That's what I want to know. Talk to Septimus. He doesn't have an upstairs. Talk to the fortune teller. Whoa. Thanks. Well, can you just let me have your map, lady? That'd be great. If you could just give that to me, your crystal ball map. Well, I do have a real map here, but it's all blurry. I mean, I already was there. I'm ahead of that part. Oh, thanks. Yeah, okay. Back to the desert. Back to the desert. Yeah, that map that came with it's all... It's not much of a map. It's like... It's all blurry around the edges, so you can't really see... Fuck. There were different editions of the game. I remember, like, different prints. don't recall if, like, maybe the disc art was different, or I don't know. Something was different about it. Maybe the manual wasn't in color. No. The manual's really substantial, though. And my cover's all fucking shiny and shit. Alright, let me see here. I don't think I can make it over there. Unfortunately. Oh, I can just jump, though. Oh! Well. That solves that. Man, do I really want to get that? Fine. It's an herb. Fuck! You son of a... You son of a poop head. Oh, what? Come on now. Wasting my time. Can't get over there. Can't get on top. I need some sort of boot thing. That sucks. How yours looks, I'm gonna check out your picture here. Oh, well, you got the PAL edition. Of course, so. Oh, wow, that map's terrible. That's like the worst. It's the worst map I've ever seen. It doesn't look.
Holy crap.
Damn. Mine has like these freaking mirror shards on the front. The book's all bumpy and embossed. Super in color. And then the map is, you know, printed in all kinds of colors. Though it's still blurry around the outsides. I actually have written in all the places on the map. My, like... Well, how old was I? Let me see. I guess I was... 11 when I wrote, like, oh, that's the Merc Fortress. There's Torla Mountain, Utrid's Lair, Desert, Fire Manor. I was kind of upset that it didn't tell you all the things on the map, but anyways. Yeah, Working Designs had some cool looking cases back then. Yeah, the PAL copies are weird looking. Looks cool. Hell yeah, it did. I could have sold it for like $20 if I didn't. What? Alright. What we got over here? Nothing. Oh, fuck. I already went there. Oh, I can jump that. So I'm gonna do that. What? You cheating asshole? Get out of here. What a cheating guy. Disgusted with this game's AI. Nice gold bar. Don't need any more, but cool. Nothing else here, huh? I need to get down to the blank again, and then follow the wind. Get down to the what again? Follow the wind? What the hell are you talking about? I already went this... I followed this wind already. What are you talking about? I've been up in the top corner. Oh, the tornado! Oh! That dumb thing! I totally forgot about this. How can I forget about these giant tornadoes sweeping me up? I have a random emote censored. I forget why, but... I do forget why. Let's go over here. Fuck! You gotta be shitting me. Let's not go over there. Take the tornado again. Tornado Central. Forgot about tornadoes. Going up. Aha! Now we gotta go to the left. Whoa. That's kinda cool. Down. Oh no. That's bad. God, rat, some bitch, damn it. Ugh. This is painful. Okay. Chill out. What? I got robbed. It just pushed me off. Okay. I did it again. I'm doing up left, sort of. It did it. I'm not. Not understanding why it was pushing me off and I was. Okay, that's clearly diagonal. I hear a child crying outside. Okay. Woo! Woo, did we do it? No, it went left! Oh, the game went left on me. This is so stupid. Man, standing up's rough. Try playing a game while standing up, it's pretty wild. Makes your shoulders all sore. Doesn't make any sense, but your shoulders get sore. I knew that was a possibility that was going to happen, though. Ah! Yeah, the reason I was jumping to the bottom, but also to the left, was because I wasn't sure I was going to make it, but... There you go. Ancient Shrine. I remember this. It's been a while. Sure you are. That's me. Alright. I remember that. Kill some cactuses. Alright, some sort of puzzle here. They obviously are gonna shoot lasers at me or something equally intense. Kill this worm here. Alright. Now, what is going on with this thing? I gotta push that thing back. Well, fuck your herbs then, man. Get your damn herbs. What am I doing with this? I don't know, but it's pretty funny. I actually don't know why I'm moving that. Don't think I could bring it all the way here. If I could, what would I even do with it? That doesn't even make sense. There you go. Oh, the mechanism's activated. Oh, that's bad. Damn, they fucked me up. The mechanism, okay, that door's open. Is that the only door? Nope, that door's open. Go left. Oh my god. That scared the hell out of me. Did it. Okay, did that open that up there? I need a save point up here. It's gotta be a save point. Nice. Hell yeah. Boom.